amazing, if not flawless. All right.
We have a lot of songs about joking love. This is a song about actual... I think this is like our one sincere song that we do. Well, there's a few. There's a few, but...
Truly how we feel about each other.
I need an egg shake. Keep going.
Oh, we can't do the song without an egg shake.
No, yeah, it makes the whole thing.
It really does. Okay, now, like, here's an example of how percussion adds... Wait, hold on just for a moment there. And you're like, oh, that's nice. Just two chords on the guitar, I guess. But wait, then you add the shaker. Changes everything. Oh, I start this.
You sure do. Oh, this is always.
Our first kiss seems like ages ago. One tentative touch in the rain.
And in that moment, oh, deep down I knew we'd be doing that again and again. And what we once considered our lives day to day are becoming our lives year to year.
And looking back, I see in a different way all the reasons that brought us here.
It's 'cause you're smart and you're sensitive, gentle and kind. You're talented, funny, and hot. And I love you for your laugh and your glance and your smile and how crazy. How crazy you're not.
So often patience gets so underrated. That is till you're 9 years in.
When all those little quirks we once celebrated start to get underneath the skin. There's often times that we disagree. We try not to go at it pell-mell.
'Cause the secret to keeping the spark alive, knowing common sense can be sexy as hell. 'Cause you're smart and you're sensitive, gentle and kind. You're talented, funny, and hot. And I love you for your laugh and your glance and your smile and how crazy.
How crazy you're not. Shaker solo. Now people may say, remember, she's always right.
But you and I, we both know that's wrong. And some people say women cry all the time.
I say, that's part of what makes you strong. Now don't get me wrong, 'cause we still have our fun. We still live an adventurous life. But I'd like to think there's better places for drama than just between husband and wife. So let's declare that the sexes are ending the war and let a different diplomacy win. And maybe Adam and Eve can finally move forward, casting off this original sin. Though it takes patience, forgiveness, and wisdom to grow, and it'll take all the trust that we've got. We'll make our love and our joy last forever, although that sounds crazy. So crazy.